In this video, you need to shake your device to get the statue to come up out of the floor and just connect it to the head. Hope it helped. Thanks for watching.